What's going on, everyone? Rage Gaming here, back at again on Warframe. And yes, my flamethrower is maxed out. Haven't tried it yet. I have added new mods. So yeah. So what I'm doing right now is I'm gonna be grinding out for more Ducats or Ducats or whatever they're called for two more things in the trader. Just give me a sec. Yeah, so before we start, I'm gonna show you guys the mods that I put onto my flamethrower. Alright, so we got Serration right here. It adds damage. This adds damage. Well, this adds the heat. So, nothing but max damage. Except for the heavy caliber, which I still need one more little notch there. Which cost me almost 800,000, and I think 18,000 endo. So yeah, and these other three spots, I'm thinking about putting this prime mod right here, because I do a lot of defense missions, which is all infested, and I'm gonna be putting on this. But right here, Vital Sense, and where's my don't tell me I got rid of it. Oh, right here, ammo capacity, right here. Where's the other? Right here, because this one has a bigger thing. This one has 5, and this one has 3. So I'll be putting this one on. So yeah, and I'll show you guys with this. Take this off first. So right. Alright, so this adds 120 critical damage, percent damage, critical damage. And that adds it up to 5.5% critical multiplier. So that's pretty insane. So I was gonna turn it into like a fast paced flamethrower. But it's like, what's the point? So yeah, and yeah, now I have 240 rounds. I think that's from this. Yeah, it's from this mod. No, it's not. This one right here. Yep, you take this off. And it takes away 4 rounds. Yeah. Alright. Let's get into it. Let's go. So for the hour. So I already looked. Right here. For the hour. I'll be doing exterminate for an hour. Just grinding out for. Ow. For Ducats or Ducats or whatever they're called, I don't know. So yeah. Cause there are two. I think it might take an hour. I'm not quite sure. But yeah, this flamethrower is insane. I haven't tried it with the new. This is my first time trying it with the new mods on. So, it's gonna be insane. I think. I hear anything still over. But doesn't that just make you upset? Oh, right there.
The reactant is working on your relic. Find more. Heavy robotic signature detected. Lock and load. Relic has been cracked open. Finish your mission to find out what's inside.
Drop down here, make sure there's a sculpture. Which I have. Oh, I had the wrong loader. Gotta change my loader.
The enemy is broken. Well done. Now get to extraction.
Yeah, let's do this. I could take the formal. I do need the formal, but whatever. This is about Ducats. Whatever.
Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno.
At least I got an ancient star.
Watch out! I'm detecting void fissures nearby. Do you have a matching relic? A fissure. Defend yourself and use reactant to open relics. The enemies are dropping reactant. The reactant is working on your relic. Find more. Keep moving. None of the scanners have detected you.
Soon in the membrane.
Open the relic. Finish your mission and we'll take a look inside.
Insane. Both time you pick it up. Hey, you bastard. There's a reason why you jumped down here.
You're on the sensors now. You've been detected.
I don't have a scanner. Oh, well.
You have broken their ranks and they are on the run. Another successful mission. Find extraction.
Should like jot down what I have and then how much ducats they give. left one.
Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno.
So when I do this, I would actually know all together how much I'll get all together. That should be it. But I don't feel like getting up and getting a piece of pen, well, my book of paper. My pen is sitting right now. Give me a sec, people. Let me, hold on, idiot. Fuck, there we go. Okay, C3. Ding ding ding. Oh, wow, you stupid son of a bitch. I should just do these as a solo. Solo. And I'll just get whatever the hell I get.
Eliminate all corpus threats. Void fishers, you need them to open a relic, but are you confident you can withstand their fury? A fisher, Defend yourself and use reactive to open relics. You're still in the clear. No detection from enemy sensors. They're dropping reactant. Use it to crack open a relic. You are going to need more reactant if you want to open that relic. You're on the sensors now. You've been detected. Relic has been cracked open. Finish your mission to find out what's inside.
Hey, welcome to stream, how's it going?
And they are on the run. Another successful mission. Find extraction.
So I think I've made 45 ducats so far, because they're all comms that I've gotten. Yeah, I'm farming some ducats for the one last set, piece of the set for the customization for your Warframe. And the color pattern that I don't really
eliminate
care for,
all
but
Corvus
I'm just
threats.
Gonna get it anyways.
Watch out! I'm detecting void fissures nearby. Do you have a matching relic? You're near
this,
a fissure.
The flamethrowers.
Use that reactant to open a relic.
The
reactant is working on your relic. Find more.
And it's fully upgraded. Well, not fully upgraded. I still gotta farm it.
You're on the sensors now. You've been detected.
And my next mods will be for more ammo, infestation, time mod,
lockers incoming,
and who's the other one? Oh yeah, critical chance. That's the other one. Because I have three more mod spots that I can do, so I'm gonna farm with this probably three or four times, and then put those three mods on.
Finish your mission and we'll take a look inside.
Hey, did they change the color of those? Oh, they did too. Sweet.
Thank you.
is broken. Well done. Now get to extraction.
Yeah, I'll show you the my mods that I have on my flamethrower. These are what I have on my flamethrower right now, fully maxed, except for this one. I've been forgetting to max it out. But yeah, this one adds the little bit of ammo by 20%. So, see how I have three more slots? When I form with this three or four more times, I'll be throwing on this one right here for more ammunition, or well, more flames, I'm gonna say. And then I'm gonna throw this one on right here. Hey, welcome to stream. How's it going? And then I'm gonna throw this one on. And one way over here. It's already maxed out. I'm gonna be throwing this one on. So, this one, I'll show you guys right now. I already did in the beginning of my video. I'm gonna take that off. See how it gets rid of the 40 and all that. So this one right here, it's gonna times it, well, it's gonna go up to 5.5, I believe that's what it says, times. So, I usually don't use this critical damage mods, but whatever. I'm gonna give it a shot. So throw that back on. And all these other mods are just useless, except for this one. All you want are like just your damage and heat. That's all pretty much you need. But yeah. And then this, I don't even use this. I don't even use these. They're just like useless. And my I'll show you my setup. This is for like my when I'm farming A-tane stuff, A-tane or whatever the hell it's called. I use all this. This should be up there, but because I already formed it, it won't go up there. So, because I only formed it twice. And if I form it again, it'll mess up my defense. Because I do a lot of defense missions. So, that's how I have so many relics. Because I don't do anything else except for defense. So, yeah. This is all I use, pretty much. No efficiency, no nothing. Except for I'm gonna be taking this one off and putting yeah, you know what, I'll do it right now. There we go. Cause yeah, this is like a pain in the ass. I don't care about efficiency, cause efficiency with what I use, because I use Oberon's ground attack, ground ability, really you don't need efficiency, to be honest. All you really need is strength, range, and duration. That's all you need. And yeah, so that's all I have is range, strength, and duration. That's all I have. And then
Oops.
This one, this is like when I go to like Edelon or Fortuna. That's rare. And yeah, I'll show you my my relic collection. I did have more, but yeah. 12, 23, 1. I was making everything radiant and just selling them for 2p each, but I stopped doing that. And yeah, 37 of these, 37, 1, 35. Not so much of these, but yeah, except for this one. And then these, I don't remember where I got these though. But yeah, I'll show you what mission I do for my defense. Cause I get a ton of experience and a ton of cash. Well, I should say credits. This is where I go to farm my A-Tain stuff, right here. I don't know anywhere else that's better for like A-Tain treasure. But yeah, my defense mission, I go right here. Because I'm, for the experience, percent and all that. So yeah. Alright, let's go to Europa, to Lenovo. Quickly. I pretty much have bought almost everything at the trader because, well, only the things that I want. The one thing I bought because I thought it was like a customization to my Warframe. Come to find out it's a customization for my melee weapon, which I don't know, it's kind of useless, but whatever. Oberon is the only Warframe I use, and I have Prime. I was using the original Oberon, but yeah. Alright, let's sell this.
Tenno, may I extend an invitation to you? My latest collection of choice 25. Items from the Void is now available for viewing.
So 80 ducat for that. Not too bad.
Barrel key tier. At your service.
These were the first things I bought. And then this I bought. I don't care for this. Don't really care for this. This I'm not at a high enough master rank, and these I don't really care for. This is my next piece. I bought this a while back. I think it was like, I don't even know. I think it was like 3 or 4 trades back. I just bought this before I started streaming. I bought this earlier. All I need is this. I don't care for this, or this, or this, or these. I got this, I thought this was a customization for my Warframe. No, it's a melee weapon customization. So my next two things is gonna be this, and this. And if the trader is still in, I'm gonna probably get another 4 or 5 of these maybe. I'm not quite sure. But yeah.
Come back soon.
Eliminate all Corvus threats. Watch out, I'm detecting void fissures nearby. Do you have a matching relic? A fissure. Defend yourself and use reactant to open relics. Use that reactant to open a relic. Keep fighting. Look for more reactant. Keep moving. None of the scanners have detected you. Open. Finish your mission to find out what's inside. Doors are locked. Time to break in.
Locked on a long time. I don't even know where to find. Oh, there it is.
Override complete. Move on.
My data under the heading Consequences.
I thought they would have came down here. Nope. Peace, motherfuckers.
Ranks and they are on the run. Another successful mission. Find extraction. Eliminate all corpus threats. Void fishers, you need them to open a relic, but are you confident you can withstand their fury? You're near a fissure. The enemies are dropping reactant. Don't forget the reactant. You need more to open that relic. They spotted you. Robotics signature detected. Lock and load. Open the relic. Finish your mission and we'll take a look inside.
Thank you.
You've been locked out. Let's override the security. Override successful. Let's get going. You have broken their ranks and they are on the run. Another successful mission. Find extraction.
Have the wrong loader. My guy's running different loads. Yes, I did.
Eliminate all corpus threats. Void fishers, you need them to open a relic, but aren't they confident you can withstand their fury? You're near a fissure. The enemies are dropping reactant. You are going to need more reactant if you want to open that relic. You're on the sensors now. You've been detected. We've got robots inbound. Open the relic. Finish your mission and we'll take a look inside. We've been locked out. Let's override the security. You have broken their ranks and they are on the run. Another successful mission. Find extraction. Breach complete. We're free to proceed. Eliminate all carcass threats. Void fishers, you need them to open a relic, but are you confident you can withstand their fury? You're near a fissure. The enemies are dropping reactant. Don't forget the reactant. You need more to open that relic. They spotted you. That's it. You opened the relic. Finish your mission and we'll take a look inside.
Burn, baby, burn.
We've got robots inbound.
Ducats,
Well done. Now get to extraction.
Alright, I might as well farm it and then do one more thing. And I hope I have enough to buy those two things. Alright. Let me go down here. Oh, yeah, that's right. It's a 92 right now. Can't put that one on. Throw that one on. What? Okay, that's the first time that's ever happened to me. Alright, let's make sure that's saved. Huh, no it didn't. Alright, restoration. Over there. Can throw that there. Oh no, that's not good. I'm just trying to think where this one's at. Alright, so I need to load. I need my other load of that. This one I won't be able to do on my own. Oh, okay.
The enemies are dropping reactors.
I took him. Technically don't have
keep
to
fighting.
Anything.
Look for more reactant.
But I'll do whatever. Yeah. There's no defense, I just have to just stand here. So, not on this. Honestly, I really recommend the it's like really good. To be honest. Like I used before I got this, I was using Sobek. I changed my Sobek into machine gun. So I put all flight rate on it. And forget all the other mods. But yeah, the Sobek, like a lot of people are fan. Oh man. To everybody's name, I always see every weapon so cheap. Just depends on how you mod. Just mod it pretty good. You know, a lot of people put a lot of just dumb mods that don't even belong on the thing. But it all depends on the you know, like shotguns, they have slow firing. You gotta put it strong. Like, I know the vet. I used to use the vet a lot. Or, no, the head. The head. Whatever. I used to use that a lot, but it was only a four-barrel thing, and it's like, I need something with a little more rounds. So when I got the Sobek, I was like, alright.
A relic has been cracked.
So I looked
open
at all my mods.
Finish your mission to find out what's inside.
Alright, there's I think it's like four or five fire rate mods. I think. Could be wrong. But yeah, my I think my sword deck is form like I think four times. I hate this map. What were you, a little confused? Yeah, this is probably mad at with my other mods, yes. When my other mods are added on, I think it would match up with the critical game. With my Serration mod and the critical damage, not really doing that good. It's doing good, but it's not like I should have added another heat mod.
Reinforcements available. Do you choose to leave now or continue fighting?
Oh well. You know what? I'll grab this. I'll do another round.
Continue to defend. You will be rewarded for your bravery.
This thing still hasn't run away. Duration. like mine doesn't stay that for some reason. I don't know if he's lost. Just mine doesn't. No players. I play.
Don't forget the reactant. You need more to open that relic.
I should put that multiplayer on. The multi-shot. Sorry. Instead of this critical damage. The multi-shot. Cooler. I don't know what that is. Oh, he's okay. Yeah, he's just archetypism. Bit big for defense version, though. That's for sure.
Finish your mission and we'll take a look inside.
I got you.
Thank you.
I don't see the point of these little dog things, to be honest. I use my Kubra, and it sucks. Dog did absolutely nothing. So I went with the carrier. It opens crates for me. Don't we actually have to do anything. Without doing anything, sorry. All I have to do is jump out. Actually, I think that's a mod. Yeah, it is. Mod on the carrier. Carrier mod. Where you just run by and the little caches break them. And sometimes that mod doesn't work. Because you have to like manually open them anyways. Sometimes. But whatever. They should add like more more spaceships. I think there's only 3 or 4. You got your default, and you got your Mantis, and that other one. They should add like a few more. But the Mantis looks good. But the I think it's called the Smitter, whatever the hell it's called. I'm not really a fan of that one.
Extraction is ready. Unless you can handle more of the enemy.
Might as well just take this one.
Very impressive, Tenno. You held them all back. Time to get out of here.
I think I should have enough now. I hope. I don't remember how much I had last time when I went there to the nobles. Alright, so I got 1, 2.
Thank you.
Yeah, I actually prefer this game over Destiny. Destiny is more like, it gives you a fucking silver platter. That's the way I see
it. Tenno, may I extend an invitation to you?
First,
my latest collection of choice items from the void is now available for viewing.
No. I don't think I have enough. Oh, I have 3 of these, okay. But still, actually, I think I do have it. There. I think I'm wrong.
Well, hello, Golden Warrior. Just back from the void, I presume.
Yep, I was wrong. Well, I do have enough for this, though. And I do have enough for this. I'll grab this one instead.
A pleasure doing business with you, Tenno. Perhaps you'll come to one of my next parties?
Now I have the whole set. Which I might not even use. This. I don't know if I want to get this. I could, but I don't know. What to do? How much do I have? 260. Defense mission? Maybe I can do a couple. Take this off. This. There we go. Should I put that other one on? Like, I like this. Cyan Dana? Whatever. I'm not even gonna pronounce it. I got this one. Like, which one looks better? This one? I'm gonna get rid of that. Dumbass thingy. I could do these. How does this look? Or you put them away. Nah. This thing sucked, I hate it. No secondary gun. Wasting my time. I don't know, it looks a bit bulky. Oh well. Alright, let's do a couple. Wait, yeah, I do. Okay, I have the my defense mission loaded. Alright, be right back. In like 1 minute.
Reinforcements available. Do you choose to leave now or continue fighting? Keep fighting. Another opportunity to extract will appear soon.
Thank you.
hit you up with some.
Extraction is ready. Unless you can handle more of the enemy. Very impressive, Tenno. You held them all back. Time to get out of here.
Next, you're Visa now. Lucy.
Reinforcements available. Do you choose to leave now or continue fighting?
Only some people would understand what that means.
Very impressive, Tenno. You held them all back. Time to get out of here.
From Little Mermaid. I remember that cartoon from back when I was a kid. Jeez. Man, every time they kill a stalker or something like that, I always get a dread. But come on, I don't use bows. They suck. Or at least I suck with them. Either way, we both suck. I suck at using them, and they just suck. Oh, I'm done with you guys. I got mods, or at least a mod. It opens the path. Oh yeah. I'll show you the this so back. My load for this. I have my prime point blank. I have this for multi shot. I have full contact for impact. I have shotgun spaz for fire rate. I have frail momentum. For fire rate, even though it takes a little bit of damage off, but whatever. And then I have my vigilante amendments for multi-shot as well. And then I have my disruptor for impact. Then I have my accelerated blast for fire rate and puncture. So yeah, if you want to write these down, you can. I'll give you time, I don't care. Or you can go on YouTube, and my channel is Rates Gaming on YouTube. I post all my live streams on there, because on Mixer they only keep them for, I think it's 14 days. So I post it all on YouTube. So yeah. Alright, put this one back in. So I have 14. Do I want to put this one in? Or what was the other one? Oh yeah, that was that. Oh yeah, this one. This is 60% heat and hellfire was at 90? Yeah, that's 90. Might as well put this one. Alright. Oh yeah, I don't have one fully magazine. here. Yes, I have a lot of mods. There it is right here. Alright, so that adds 30%. How much does it actually cost to increase this? Yep, 42,000 almost. Damn. What's the fastest way to even make endo? That's one thing. Oh well. Alright, I wanna see how much much ammo that would actually give me 260. So if I put on heavy caliber, okay, let's put that one off. Oh yeah, that's not it. It was just one way over here. Oh, okay, so I'd have 300 altogether, so it adds an extra 100. Alright, cool. I used to have like almost 1,000 of these and almost like 500 of these until I sold them for endo. I want to see how much it would probably cost the same as the unflow. Yep. Alright, I think that's it for right now. I'm gonna end my stream here. If you want, you can sub to my YouTube channel at Rights Gaming, or follow me on Mixer here on Mixer. It don't matter to me. And I'll see you in the next one. Peace.